big up. How kind of you.
Good day to you.
Well met. Farewell.
What can I do for you? Go with honor, friend. Light be with you. Light bless you. help? Be careful.
Thank you. inventory is full.
Safe travels.
Greetings. Light bless you.
what's on your mind. Be good. Interest you on a pint? Watch your back. You got my attention. Off with you.
You there.
Watch your back.
Thank you.
Goodbye, everyone. I'll remember you all in therapy.
I buy and trade. Light bless you.
very simple way to cook up a batch of bok choy. Very quick, just a few ingredients. They are these beautiful, beautiful green vegetables with kind of this core that holds it together. When you look at the stem, it kind of looks a little bit like Swiss chard, or as if it were related to Swiss chard, but the flavor is actually completely different. These are sweet, and if you cook them properly, they have a great bite to it. So it's not soggy, it's crunchy, it's wonderful. They're great in stir fries, but we are going to pan fry these. You can also grill them or put them on the barbecue. They're just delicious. So we're going to use only your bok choy, a little bit of oil for your pan, just a tiny bit. And we're gonna use a little bit of soy sauce, which you can substitute tamari soy sauce if you have a gluten-free diet. And we're gonna use a little bit of lemon juice. I'm going to make two today, and we're gonna do a little bit of a jigsaw puzzle in our pan. Let's give these a slice. You want thick slices, and you want the core to be intact. You want those nice green leaves to still be attached. So I like to go with my knife and then separate. Today I want to show you a little trick when you're using a stainless steel pan, which is my favorite form of cookware. Now you can do this in a nonstick pan, but if you have stainless steel, then this is a great trick. So you're gonna heat up your pan and you're gonna add a little drop of water. If you see it splattering like that, that means that it is not ready. And in a second, I'm gonna explain why. So just leave it a couple more seconds. What you want is a little ball that forms and rolls around the surface, kind of like if you were looking at mercury. There you go. Do you see it? That means that it is absolutely ready. Let me show you one more time. There's our mercury ball. That means that the metal has gone through a process that will prevent anything from sticking to this pan. I'll expand more in a second. Let's just add some high heat oil to the pan, and we're gonna start adding our bok choy. I've managed.
The principal is not asking me to leave.
Listen to me.
If the principal is not asking me to leave.
Listen to me.
with you. Need help? Careful.